cut retail prices of non-urea fertilizers by up to 5,000 rupees per ton. The state-run firms like Rashtriya Chemicals and Fertilizers and the National Fertilizers Limited, as well as private firms like Indian Potash Limited, have agreed to reduce the prices of non-urea fertilizers. Here's a special report.
In a bid to promote more balanced use of all varieties of fertilizers, the government has announced a reduction in the prices of key fertilizers such as diammonium phosphate or DAP, muriate of potash, MOP, and nitrogen phosphate and potash composition or NPK. Prices of DAP has been reduced by 125 rupees a bag of 50 kgs, that is 2,500 rupees reduction per ton. MOP reduced by 250 rupees a bag of 50 kgs, which translates to 5,000 rupees reduction per ton. And finally, NPK reduced on an average by 50 rupees per 50 kg bag. That means 1,000 rupees reduction per ton.
Hamara prayas raha PNK fertilizer mein, khas karke DAP mein, MOP mein aur NPK fertilizers mein, jo duniya bhar mein input cost kam ho rahi hai, उसका सीधा सीधा फायदा किसान को पहुंचे।
The cut in the fertilizer prices will benefit farmers in a major way. Reduction will entail a benefit of 4,500 crore rupees for the farmers. The prices of DAP, MOP and NPK fertilizer prices have never come down in last 15 years. The decision will bring smile on the faces of many farmers across the country. Rishi Kumar, DD News, New Delhi.